Happy New Year. And yes, I've been lying to you guys again. Yes, I've been lying to you guys again. I told you guys I'll be making more YouTube videos ever since the video I made for my Thanksgiving, the spirit of Thanksgiving. And no, I have not been making YouTube videos, which I promised you guys. Like I said, I had finals coming up and I hadn't been studying for that. Good enough, I passed all my finals, I passed all my classes, so I'm so happy by that. Also, I've been really busy like getting stuff for my family for Christmas and stuff, and I've been also visiting my family. So that's another reason why I have not been making YouTube videos. But since now is the beginning of the new year, I decided that I'll be trying to make YouTube videos as I can, but it might still not be as often, but I'll try. Anyway, in this YouTube video, I want to talk to you guys about something that I have realized nowadays, girls and guys try to look good for each other. Like, girls try to think they need all this makeup because they think, oh, that he likes me because I have all this makeup on. My cousin, she thought that she always has to stay this way because her boyfriend will always love her that way. But then she realized that no, she needs to change for her. So it's like, no matter what, he was kind of like forcing her, but you should love yourself no matter what. And guys, girls will love you no matter what the flaws is, no matter what the little topic is. And this song that I'm going to show this to you guys is one of my friends that actually showed this to me yesterday, and I had cried because for no reason. I had no idea why I was crying. There was also a comment that was said that there was a girl that was going to do suicide, and because she was being bullied, and because people were bullying her because they were thinking that she was not pretty enough. But does that matter? And then one day, she had pills in her hand. She was going to listen to the song. And as she was listening to the song, she threw away the pill. She threw away the note that she was going to do for, I killed a suicide myself. And she listened to that song every day. I'm going to listen to the song every day. And I hope you guys get something from this. And it's called Try.
Get up, get up, get up, get up.
up, you have to change, same thing. You have to try so hard. You have to think that hey. You have to get up, get up, get up, get up. I have to change, single thing. You have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. Okay guys, so this video had actually really touched me because every single day I thought I always had to put my makeup on. I always had to put my makeup on. Always I had to put my makeup on. Just in case like if my parents say, oh, we're going to wherever somewhere, let's say Kohl's, I don't know, the movies. And then I always was prepared because I always had my makeup on. I always had everything ready and I just had to put on my shoes. So I was ready. By the time it's like, okay, we're leaving in like 5 minutes. I was prepared. I didn't have to put on my makeup and stuff. But this video actually really touched me because ever since the day I listened, which is yesterday, I haven't also not been wearing makeup lately, but I have this video telling me no matter what, you don't have to wear makeup every single day. You're beautiful just the way you are, and that your future husband slash wife would see that in you, and they will. They wouldn't care what you look like, no matter what. Also, what I'm trying to say is, everybody in this video, you're beautiful just the way you are. Anyway, and and I also like you guys too. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy this video, and hope you guys have a fantastic rest of the holidays. Happy New Year. See you guys later. Peace, love, Bruins.